Sounds good?
Yeah.
All right, cool. Goes like this.
Thank you.
Okay. Everybody having fun?
Yeah.
Cool. Me too, man. So right now, you just heard the new Boss GT10 multi-effects processor. And this is a really, really amazing unit. The predecessor was called GT8. Before that, it was GT6. The big family of GTFX. But the GT10 is really incredible. It has 39 amp models built in, any Boss effect you can think of. And you can store 200 of your own combinations. Oh, thank you. Everybody, this is Eugene. And, you know, it's right here on the floor and it fits in your suitcase. So you can take this anywhere in the world, plug it in directly to the PA. You don't even need to worry about your guitar amp anymore. Just take the GT10. You can always have your sound. And a couple of things I want to mention, but I'm not going to talk too much. But the thing that's really cool is it has a USB port that streams audio, so you could use the GT10 as your whole recording interface, which is really, really cool. Let me show a couple of sounds. For example, what I used for the most of that song was a Sonata model, good rock style.